Come in.
Hi, my name is Kim. I'm a student nurse from RCGC.
Hi, how you doing?
I'm doing great. How are you today?
Lovely.
So I understand you're having some difficulties breastfeeding.
Yeah.
Okay, and I'm here to assist you in some holding techniques that'll help.
Oh, that'd be great.
Okay, before we get started, could I have your name and date of birth?
Miss Lion Pride, 102388.
Okay, great. Okay, so we'll get started here.
Okay.
All right, and this is one position. It's called the cradle position. So you want to have the head and the elbow and bring the baby's head to the breast. When you do so, you want to make sure that the baby's mouth is completely open, so he's not grabbing just onto the nipple but around the whole areola.
Okay.
And then another technique that you can use is the football technique. You want to bring the baby alongside your hip. This way you can get a really good view of his mouth to ensure that the latch around the breast is good. So you want to bring him to the breast and hold his head with your hands and bring him to the breast just like you would in the other position.
Okay.
Okay, would you like to try the position?
Yeah, that'd be awesome.
And which one would you like to try?
I think I'll use the cradle position.
Okay. All right, so you want to grab the baby?
Oh, this is my husband.
Oh, hello. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Okay. Good. And now you want to bring the breast to the mouth.
Okay,
good. And it looks like he's latching on really good.
It feels a lot better.
Great, okay, awesome. Okay. All right, so how you want to know that the baby is getting adequate nutrition is when you are looking at the baby's mouth, you want to ensure that there's flaring of the lips around the breast. That ensures a proper latch.
Okay.
Also, you want to make sure that he has 8 to 10 wet or dirty diapers a day. And you also want to check skin turgor. That means that you just pick up the skin and make sure that there's a recoil and that makes sure that he's not dehydrated.
Okay, that sounds good.
Okay, is there anything else I can help you with?
No, I think that'd be it.